A Southeast Bakersfield school with a controversial name will be getting a new one. The Greenfield Unified School District voting unanimously for that change. It says Plantation Elementary School will be renamed before the end of the school year, and the community will be able to submit ideas for a new name. The district superintendent is set to present new name recommendations no later than January of 2022. There have been calls to change the school's name because of its ties to slavery.